Hey guys, Dundun Barbados 9 Veterans back in the main unboxing. We got a package from FedEx, aka Walmart, pre-ordered last December. And soon arrived by the 24th, insane. And here it is. Here we have Witch on the Holy Night, Time Moon's first localized visual novel, core visual novel. Come into the Aniplex for the advertising and pre-orders. And the back art. Yep. Gonna unwrap the plastic so I can see the mini unboxing. I'm sure everyone folks, if you're a trained professional. Plastic. You have the tissues in the background, because visual novels kind of go hand in hand. It's actually preluding the entire Nazi-verse, I think. Okay. Little art booklet. Kind of like that. And here's the game. And there's a soundtrack in there too. Yep, no pants that are real. Find that later. This is a type of stuff that's Japan for ya. The mini art booklet. And my character designs in there. Might do one in depth this later. Yep. Well, the interview, oh, and it's translated this time. I like the import version of Tsukihime. Yep, so this is Witch the Holy Night, limited edition unboxing. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram, HonkyGunman25, Twitter, GunmanRevival9, and GunmanBaku2023 on TikTok. Thank you for watching and have a good day.